gonna hate it. And then you're gonna love it. And you're gonna hate it.
Steps up as he's too worried to use his 9-iron because he thinks he's got a bomb in. As he plays on classic music, I think he put it right on the green. What's up, guys? So this is Mike Freije taking over the mic shift on Taya's vlog. We're out here, you know, just golfing a little bit. Ryan, how do you feel about that shot?
I don't know where my ball is.
He does not know where his ball is because, you know, he is just absolutely terrible at that. Let's take a look at Tyler over here. Come on, bud.
Yeah.
He had a decent shot. Let's go. Let's go find our balls, guys.
I don't know where it went.
Ryan, it's okay, dude. There's Ryan. I'm gonna race Taya. Beating everyone. It's okay. So we have pretty good ball placement here. You know, we're going shot up for par here. And put it right on the outside of the green. So that indicates to me that I'm gonna need my pitching wedge for this. So you see where everyone else is? It's Ryan. Taya, Tyler. Let's walk over and see how Taya's feeling. So, you know, it's a gorgeous day out here in Greene, New York. Very first, one of the nicest days that we can get in Binghamton, New York, you know, Southern Tier. Oh, beautiful. Right on the green, right on the green. Let's get her opinions on it. Taya, can you come here? I'd like an after shot review on that. Taya, how are you feeling about that shot right there? Yeah, she's a professional, so the PGA doesn't know what's coming at him. Taya, if you were to rate that shot from 1 to 10, what would you rate that? Probably 12, right? Definitely 12.
13.
13? 15 is a little bit better of a number. So, that's about all I have for you guys today. I'm going to go ahead and pitch this ball in for a nice hole in one.
That's some good content,
Mike. I'm going to nail a par here. So, thanks for tuning in to the mic shift off of one of the segments on Taya's vlog. And...
right in the water.
Back on the mic shift. Backward hats is everything.
No.